For our half kneeling low to high chop, our inside knee will be down, outside knee is going to be up, clearing space for us to chop from our low position to our high position. Notice it's an explosive move on the way up, slow and controlled on the way back down, keeping that core pretty much straight. It is going to rotate a little bit, but make sure on the way back down, our chest does not collapse towards the Kaiser machine or the cable machine. Driving on the way up, easy on the way back down, half kneeling, low, high chop.